I'm being told now that Dean Pelton is prepared to announce a winner. We take you now live to across the room.
Okay, here we go. Thank you, Sergio. With 11 votes cast, 11, come on, people. The landslide winner of the student election with 7 votes is South Park. Okay, you know what? I seem to recall this is why we abolished student government in the first place. This is exactly what happened 10 years ago.
Hey, how hard is it to get rid of black mold? What do we need, buckets and sponges?
I don't actually know. I'll look it up.
M'lady.
Well, there you have it. In a shocking write-in upset, the Comedy Central cartoon series South Park has been elected president of the Greendale student body.
Not that shocking to me. I voted for it.
For real? Mm-hmm. Me too. Oh, we can never stop being friends.